Excellent officials. Lewis, in his 18th year, has worked a bunch of finals games, so he's got plenty of experience as well. And here we go for game six. The last two games have given us remarkable fourth quarter comebacks. They're 0 for 5 from the field. Jaylen Brown drives right into Grayson Allen. Tatum launches a three, puts it in. Jason Tatum with his second three-pointer. Pat Connaughton, the first buck off the bench. Shot clock at 7, nice feed inside, and Lopez with an easy 2. 3 turnovers for the Celtics. Turnovers certainly hurt them down the stretch of game 5. Antetokounmpo inside, just barrels in. 8 straight points by the Bucks. Timeout Boston. Meanwhile, Derek White gets on the board for the first time. Celtics up by 3. Antetokounmpo, the three-pointer. That's good. He was 2 for 19 from 3. The other night in game 5, no hesitation there. Tatum thought he was fouled. Holiday comes the other way. Holiday fakes, fires, and hits. What a matchup these two have had gone at it. Two great professionals as Antetokounmpo. Soft touch, lays it up and in. What a start from Giannis. He's got 15 points already. Lopez has White on him. Huge height advantage. The 7-footer Lopez takes a tough shot and knocks it down.
Exactly what I was talking about earlier. He is too good to just be a regular dude on the floor.
Isolated right now. Makes him take a tough fall away. Antetokounmpo misses it. Tatum the rebound. Nice advance pass to Smart. Goes at Grayson Allen. Sidestep lefty layup. What a sequence for Marcus Smart. George Hill's played 143 playoff games, but he has been hurt. As Antetokounmpo gets his own rebound and throws it down. Brown jab step. Back up Tatum. Holiday on him. Nice spin move from Tatum. Gets inside. Oh, what a gorgeous move from Jason Tatum. Nice look that time from Grayson Allen. Tice. Little push shot bounces around and drops through. Daniel Tice with a bucket. Doesn't go for the fake. Tatum again gets his hands on it. Holiday. Contested jump shot is good. His second field goal. Boy, Matthews and Drew Holiday, just two tenacious defenders. Good pass in the corner. Jaylen Brown connects on a three. What a look from Tatum. Tatum finds some room, gets inside. Sweeping hook over Lopez. Jason Tatum, the full arsenal. He's got 16 already. Brown with a blocked shot. Saved by Portis right to Connaughton. 8 on the 24. Holiday finds some room. Three-pointer, that's good. Big play and the save from Portis. Tatum drives, gets inside, trying to draw some contact once again. Doesn't get a whistle. Here comes Antetokounmpo. Drives it, Smart lays it in. Count it and the foul as Smart was in the restricted area. Tatum spins against Matthews, gets inside. Layup is good and 1. Three-pointers continue to be attempted here for the Celtics. Antetokounmpo! Oh, with a left hand throws it down. Round 2 for 6 to start tonight. Holiday calling for it. Goes backdoor. Lefty layup is good. They were 6 for 6 in the fourth quarter the other night, but they start 3 for 15. White hesitated and knocks it down. His first three-pointer. That's the 11th of the half for Boston. White against Portis. White spins, gets inside, off balance, shot is good. Derek White, 7 points off the bench.
Smart's done an excellent job on Giannis.
He's double team inside pass to Matthews. Oh, how did he find that room? Beautiful look from Antetokounmpo for his third assist.
And figure out who can support them. Grayson Allen struggled.
Holiday, tough shot, knocks it down. Tatum. Williams fakes, drives, goes inside, left-handed, too strong. Horford on the tip for his first points of the night. And Tatum grabs that. Tatum, not only the 18 points, he's got 7 boards, 3 assists. Fires away another three. Got it. Jason Tatum with 21. Tatum comes to get it. 4 on the 24. Tatum spins, layup, bank shot. It's good. Jason Tatum putting on a show. Since Giannis has 3 fouls. Back up top to Brown. Brown, pull-up jump shot. 2-pointer's good. And the lead is 15.
It all depends on who's talking.
Portis loses it. Celtics force another turnover. Brown drives on Antetokounmpo. Layup is good. plus a whistle and the foul. That's going to be four on Giannis. Smart pass deflected by Giannis. Smart drives out to Brown. Brown, long three-pointer. Got it. Jaylen Brown coming alive here in the third quarter. Giannis on the drive, gets inside, missed it. The tip is good. That second jump.
I don't mind that shot at all by Tatum. He's going to dare you to shoot the shot. He's a shot maker.
Connaughton has been a shot maker from three in the postseason. Nails that one. Celtics have gone cold from downtown. The Euro step. Oh, it's good and a foul.
Off another good play by Derek White on his dribble penetration.
Giannis against Williams. Jump hook is good. Tatum against Allen. Tatum drives inside, puts it up and in. Tatum thought he got hit again. A 14-point Celtic lead. That sounds familiar. Antetokounmpo spins, gets inside. Layup is good. How do you stop that? Tatum pulls back, six on the shot clock. Tatum, step back, three-pointer. It's good! Jason Tatum with a masterpiece tonight. He's got 31. The veteran who's never played in an NBA Finals, trying to get to the conference finals. Passes Giannis with the flush and the foul.
And I've got to get Tatum back into this game right now.
Matthews, Connaughton, three-pointer. It's good! Connaughton from downtown. It's a six-point game.
And they've got Smart as their primary defender on Giannis.
Three-pointer Giannis. It's good! Giannis Antetokounmpo does it again from downtown. He's got 40. Now 2 seconds on the 24. Smart looking. Tatum catches. Tatum shoots. Tatum scores as the shot clock expires. Oh, what a clutch shot.
And Connaughton should have been shading.
Antetokounmpo inside. Double team. Back out Connaughton. Connaughton on the drive, layup, reverse. Oh, Connaughton lays it in! Tatum's got to put it up. Step back, three-pointer. Bang! Jason Tatum from downtown. Smart. Inside the Tatum. Spins. Falling away off one, but it's good again.
Wow.
38 points for Jason Tatum. Matthews crowded in the corner. Antetokounmpo throws it down. Smart wanted to draw the charge. No whistle. Connaughton lost it momentarily. Gets it back. Another layup from Connaughton.
How good has he been?
Fearless in the big moments. He's got 14 points. Smart kicks it out in the corner. Tatum, three-pointer, puts it in. Jason Tatum with his seventh three-pointer. And for the young fans, Google Elgin Baylor. Watch the greatness of that man.
Amen.
Jaylen Brown, three-pointer. It's good. Jaylen Brown knocks it down. That's the 17th three of the game for Boston. Smart pulls back. Toe on the line. Two-pointer is good. Marcus Smart drills that one. He's got 21. Holiday playing physical with Tatum. Tatum on the drive. Lays it in and the foul. Tatum tried to slam it. Somebody got a piece of it. And Jason Tatum with a chance for a three-point play.
I think you have some decisions of who to play and how do you generate more offense.
Holiday, though, hasn't given up. Knocks that down, Jeff. That makes it 11. Tatum drives. And a whistle and a foul on Portis. Now they're in the penalty with 1:54 remaining.
Minimum production. Tatum's got 45, but
this is a defining game in his young career. Facing elimination on a year where the Celtics really feel
that they're going to stay tonight and leave tomorrow.
And there's the buzzer. There'll be a game seven between the Bucks and the Celtics, thanks to a career-defining performance from Jason Tatum.